think occasional, for I'm only suffering while you spare yourself the sight. If you not been the victim, it become pretty easily to make excuses for torture, rape, slavery, and even murder. But when you been the victim, things look a lot different from that angle. The victimizer's position is the wrong position. We have to learn empathy. We have to learn respect. We have to learn to be kind to another. If we want to have peace on this world, we don't can have all our selfish desires. The world give enough for anybody's needs, but not for anybody's selfishness. I want only life that the way I want. I want not my life led like a stupid, apathetic, myopic, narcissistic businessman. And I think that is exactly the same kind of people that work in the criminal industry. There are also no morals. Just like you, all what it been is make-believe. Because if you have morals, yeah, you understand that no matter how the victim been, still be a wrong act. There's still been injustice to do. Injustice? It's injustice, no matter the victim being a cow, chicken, a turkey, dog, child, adult, human, etc. A victim is a victim is a victim. A tormentor is a tormentor is a tormentor is a Nazi is a rapist is a slave master is etc. The position of the victim is a right position. The position of a freedom of the fighters for freedom is the same. It's also a right position. The positions of the tormentors being wrong. Always. I've been an extremist, maybe in your eyes, but I've been an extremist when it come to rape. I've been against it all the times. I've been an extremist when it come to murder. I've been extremist against it all the times. I've been an extremist when it come to abuse of the elderly. I've been an extremist against it all the times. I've been an extremist when it come to abuse of children. The canine. Cows, the chickens, the turkeys. I've been extremist against it all the times. The plain fact is, my world truth is after set to be extreme and must be. If the injustice is absolutely, you must be opposed 100% of the time. There is not such thing as a humane Holocaust. There is not such thing as a humane slavery. There is not such thing as a humane pornography. There is not such thing as inhumane mass murderer and humane slaughterhouse, humane slaughter, humane execution, humane. No one of this. That's an arbitrary lie. Up made up by the abusers. This is holy fantasy. Why people project always the wrong things of your behavior. Have we not learned that injustice is absolutely, murder is absolutely, all kinds of this being absolutely wrong? Why we have always to go to the table of justice to say that something is wrong? Something is wrong, no matter how it's saying it, no matter who it's saying. Wrong is wrong. Rape is wrong. Discrimination is wrong. Speciesism is wrong. Sexism is wrong. Racism is wrong. This has been always wrong, people. So a blessing to me. I can understand why we have no peace on this world. Very much. Because people have so extremely big ego that they think, oh, anything of the way we have learned. You've been all autistics. All autistic people. All little autistic, stupid automatons that do exactly what their corporate slave masters say. And don't try to challenge them. We live in the same arbitrary, insane system that we created by slave masters, by pedophiles, rapists, and all of these disgusting scumbags. Can we not have one thing in our life? And stop with the abusing. Stop with think we have always got what we want. Little child. This is how it been. You have not the right to force your beliefs or your standard or somebody else. That's not what rights are about. So it is also not your right to do that with other animals, other earthlings, other people. Animals mean people. Some animals. All animals mean people. Some being human people. But I mean all people. All living creatures. All creatures with a central nervous system. All creatures that can have pain, can suffer, can bleed, can be happy, can give love. All there can exactly have the same kind of emotions that we are. They can all feel it. Cruelty isn't choice, so is violence, 100% of the time. Why do you think that you've been better than a spider, rat, pig, chicken? What have you done to show the world that you being more important than them? Nothing. Nothing. Respect is something that you deserve. Not because that you've been a human, or that you've been born like a king, or born like a rich guy, or born like a... like something like that. Respect is something what you get when you act moral responsible against our planet, against creatures that been lesser privileged than you. The best way to show that, and the easiest way also, is by becoming vegan. Vegans don't eat anything that comes from another animal, and we're not something that comes from another. We have replacements for any of these things. Look on the internet, I was also put a little bit of links in the description below. D- do to others just like you want that they do to you. Nobody like if somebody say that child's been eaten by a lion. It's a circle of life, man. Your children have to be smarter. No. And so, it is also not justifiable if we do this with other animals. And that's the reason that I hate people like Furious Pete and Pete Liana. That make intensely fun of the suffering of animals that have nothing harmed there in the whole life. If some creature have nothing harmed you in their whole life, their whole species of nothing whole once harmed you in their whole life, it is not your right to abuse them, torture them, and make fun of their suffering. I'll feel you when we make fun of you. Carp the fire up. The dragon is out. The fire is breathing. Carp the fire up. When darkness and light become one, the reality splinter away, and the true become visible. Put your ego away. We don't have place for egocentric, selfish creatures. It's time to stand up against injustice. And stand up, celebrate any insanity of humanity. Says, Alpha, to stand up. I don't apologize for the things that I have said because I believe. This is my ideas. It's not your right. If you don't have one little bit ID where I come from, if you don't have any bit in to understand my standpoints. If you don't have the right, then you also don't have the right to judge me about it. And you? Have nothing? Have placed yourself in the position of the victims and only be a victimizer, a retard, a rapist, a murderer, a selfish troll, a selfish, narcissistic, apathetic mass murderer, or what kind of stupidity! You don't have the right to judge. I understand the standpoint of you. You don't understand the standpoints of the victims, and you also don't understand my standpoints. So, what have you the right to say what I have to say and what I don't can say? Place yourself in the animal's position. No human on this whole world want to be treated like a pig and chicken and turkey on this planet. No of them want to be born like a slave and that somebody else plan already the day of their execution. Break their legs. Give them a calcium deficient diet so that they don't can walk. Nobody wants to be treated like cow and pig and chicken, turkey,